Okay, we have some breaking news tonight from a racetrack in Gloucester County, New Jersey. NASCAR driver Jason Leffler was killed in an accident at the Bridgeport Speedway in Swedesboro. Leffler crashed into a wall at the track during a dirt car event at 8:30 tonight. He was flown to Crozier Chester Medical Center, where he was pronounced dead. Leffler was a two-time winner in NASCAR's Nationwide Series.